YouTube, how's it going? It's your boy Ali bringing you a brand new video. We're gonna be looking at Arcane official trailer. I heard this is like a League of Legends thing. I've never played League of Legends. I've watched people play, but I've never played it myself. I'm wanting to see what this is about. Maybe watch this on Netflix because I think it's out on Netflix already. I heard some good things on Twitter.
When I was a kid, me and my sister, we played a game where we pretended to chase monsters away.
Here's with League of Legends.
I'd say no monster's gonna get you when I'm here. Then a real monster showed up.
The animation is kind of bad.
I have to find her.
The world's growing smaller every day. Surface. The topsiders are leaving the Undercity further behind.
I believe I've discovered something incredible.
Whoa.
A way to harness magic through science.
Harness magic through science is cool.
You don't understand what's at stake.
Power doesn't come to those who are born strongest. It comes to those who will do anything to achieve it. Imagining yourself a hero, then what are you waiting for?
Okay, this actually looks dope.
May be lost. The Undercity cannot be controlled.
Then we have to go in by force.
What have you done with my sister?
I'll give her your regards.
The cycle of violence will never stop. She's too far gone.
I have to try.
This looks so cool.
Don't ever lose it. Protect the family.
Protect the family.
Are we still sisters? Nothing is ever going to change that.
Enough throughout the trailer. If that's the same girl, it looks like it from what I can understand. November 6th, yeah, it's already out on Netflix. I kind of like this trailer. I want to see the show. I think I'm going to check this out. If you guys are going to check this out or if you guys already seen it, let me know what you guys think about the show in the comments below. Love to know your guys' thoughts. And if any of you guys play League of Legends, maybe you guys have different thoughts. I've never played League of Legends. I don't know if I need to play League of Legends to watch this. I'm hoping this, like, the whole backstory is going to be explained in the show. But yeah, I can't wait to watch this, and I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys motherfudging later. Peace.